how loud it is, but it sounds like. Okay, so it has an 8-count weight, and it's gonna. Oh, let's go through the steps. That's always good. So it's got a club over loop bind. So what that means is you're gonna loop on the fourth beat. So let's clog over three. Loop. Yeah. Let's do that again. But so the difference between a loop and a slur is the loop goes in the air. So if I was gonna slur, you go slur, keep it on the ground, step. But a loop is more like loop, step, like that. So we're gonna go clog over three, loop, step, and stop. So ready, go. And then we're going to start with our left foot and finish the clog over bind. You're on number five. So, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Let's step. Again, we'll just clog over, loop, bind, ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. So if we go clog over loop bind to the right, let's do clog over three. Loop. And finish it. Now we'll just go left and right, just for fun. So clog over loop bind, ready, go. And left, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six. That one is only going to go left in this song. So a hip step bind is double step, hip step, step, hip step. Kind of basic. So let's practice going right so we don't forget how. So a hip step bind, ready, go. Double step, hip step. Left and right, just for the practice. So hit step fine, ready, go. So one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Three and four and five and six and seven and eight.
gosh, here you betcha. I know, and we so many troubles.
You can check the whole. Yeah. Sorry, I'm going to put too fast. Okay, let's start it again. It's got an 8-count weight, and it starts with a hit step line. And 4, and 5, and 6, 1, hit step line.
Right, what?
I